and he ministered to 5,000 to 7,000 folk. And he went over there and he started talking to them in the afternoon, and he kept talking to them all day long. Then the disciples said, "How are we going to feed this many people? We got 5,000 men. That's not even counting the women and children." And then they discussed among themselves. Renika said, "Even if we had the money, we ain't got no super Walmart to go get enough food. There is no way to feed these people. They're going to sit here and destroy themselves. They're going to go out into the countryside. They have no food." Don't you know when you look around and you don't have enough, you don't have enough time, you don't have enough money, you don't have enough joy, you don't have enough peace. The natural man looked and said, "We can't make it. We might as well send them on their way." But Jesus says, "No, why don't y'all go out and find me a little boy?" And he's got a what? He's got a basket. And in that basket is going to be just what I need, if you will. He's going to have some fish and he's going to have a loaf of bread. Don't you know they was looking for an answer in the denarius? They were looking for an answer in the community. But Jesus said, it looks like all of these people are basket cases. All of them are basket cases. They don't have enough. They're not going to make it through the night. And God, he said, go and find me somebody that's got a basket. And then the basket is going to be my solution. They're basket cases. God takes the basket and blesses the fish and the bread and passes it out to everybody. He said, go ahead, take what you need. He didn't give him what he wanted. He said, take all that you want. And the Bible says after he had fed all of them, they took up 12 baskets full. Why? Because when God calls you a basket case, he multiplies. He does the impossible. He puts the heebie-jeebies on something. He turns nothing into something. He takes one basket and makes 12 baskets of leftover. Besides feeding the 5,000, besides feeding the men. Why? Because when Jesus said that you are a basket case, he's not saying you destroy. He said, I'm getting in the middle of this thing. Somebody ought to say, I'm a basket case, Lord. Lord, I'm a basket case. I don't have enough. I can't go through the night. It's going to be cold. I'm going to be hungry. I'm not going to make it. But Jesus is saying, basket case. Woo!